one who blessed us, the one who woke us up this morning, the one who gave us the light. Go hard. We're going to go hard for Jesus Christ in 2011.
Let's get some results this year, y'all.